First up, carrots. 5 pounds of carrots. This will be fun. Up next, green beans. Okay, so what works best is putting it in the food processor in the chunks after you cook it. And that chops it up, and then you pour it into the blender to get the consistency that you want. 5 pounds of carrots made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ice cube trays. And I got the carrots, 5 pounds of carrots at Sam's for $2.64. So there's the trays of green beans.
Putting them in water.
We did carrots and squash. Mom made squash. Put them in warm water. A few seconds.
And then, by the works of Grandpa's powerful hands, supper.
Henry.
Uh-oh, we got a sticker.
I'm gonna try to get the camera. There's the green beans. Put it in a labeled bag. Grandma labeled the bag.
Look at that one stuck there.
And we'll have matzo meals.
Homemade baby green beans.
Could add water to it.
Why could you add water to one?